Hi, I'm Eric Lippert. I am an architect for C-sharp analysis at Coverity. We have a lot of different techniques that we use to improve the accuracy of our static analysis. Too many for me to talk about today. So let me just pick one that's particularly important, and that's false path pruning. A false path is a path through the code that we can deduce is impossible, right? So for example, if you have some defect, right, that we think might be in the code, you know, you've got a null dereference or something like that. If we can show that for that null dereference to happen, that a particular variable has to be both greater than 10 and smaller than 5, right? Or a particular reference has to be both null and not null for that to happen, then we can say, well, this is impossible, the path is false, and we can stop considering any defects that might be on it. Right? So this allows us to not only improve the accuracy of the analysis, but it also allows us to prune away whole sections of the analysis so that we don't have to waste any more time looking for defects that can't possibly exist.